sailing, crooked pictures in hand. Counting and breathing, I'm leaving here tomorrow.
Cape Town's pretty far out, I gotta say. First impressions, you know, the landscape here is wild. There's just massive rocks and the ocean's churning, and yeah, so it's totally what we love, you know. It's the beach, our lifestyle, you know, ocean and then mountain, and it's like pretty much it blends one into the other, so it's all you could really want. I'm really stoked to be here. It's been a long trip, but it's been totally worth it, and really looking forward to the race and meeting some of the local crew here. Skateboard race.
Not on a dirt road. We were tricked by baboons.
Yeah, I still haven't seen any baboons yet.
No baboons, man.
Maybe we'll see one. Dude. You're not allowed in there.
No baboons, huh? I spent the whole year traveling around the world, hitting all the IGCA races this year through North America, Europe, Scandinavia, South America, and now South Africa. It's the final stop, so you know, it's been a pretty big season. I'm really happy to actually make the trip out here. The race here, it's different than most of the other IGCA races I've been to this year. The vibe is much more relaxed. The whole presence of the IGCA thing isn't as intense as some of the other races with the formalities, and it's very chilled out, and you know, it's a much more enjoyable environment for racing and skating. There's a lot of cool people here running the show, and just makes it a bit more enjoyable, you know, finishing off the end of the year with this sort of race. It's really cool.
Just about to reach Marshall 1. I got goosebumps. There's Dalua, Jackson, Mischo, Christoph, Mischo.
Oh, check it out, line, bro.
Dalua, Jackson, Mischo, and Christoph. Oh, they're oh so close. You're going to see some overtaking happening right about now as they go into the dark part of the moon bend. Side by side.